Kinesiology taping is a popular clinical intervention, yet there remains controversy about its efficacy. Typically applied to reduce musculoskeletal pain, other claims of efficacy have included improvements in strength, range of motion, swelling, and function. Misleading claims often fuel these anecdotal outcomes. Unfortunately, the mechanism of action of kinesiology taping remains theoretical and confounds efforts of supporting evidence-based application. This course provides a more scientifically based approach to applying kinesiology tape by recognizing the limitations in the literature. By combining the best available evidence with clinical experience and patient presentation, clinicians will make better clinical decisions when using kinesiology tape.